Tony, last month you completed your 50 for 50 charity walk. Apart from making a little bit and feeling a little tired, how did you find it?
I feel okay now. At the time, you know, first day, walked 42 miles and my feet were feeling. You think I'd done like 12 pre-seasons at the end of it, but no, it's something that I really wanted to do. As I say, I wanted to give something back for the support I've had since I first come to this football club, and I thought all the people, you know, from all over the place, after my illness. You know, I've moved into the community trust. I've been here now for 3 months. I didn't realise that the hard work they put in, going into schools and youth clubs, prisons, hospitals, covers different varieties, and it helps the community. And as I say, Gary Parkinson, ex-teammate of mine, got locked-in syndrome, and I just want to do something for him. You know, ex-teammate of mine, used to share a room with him, and I just can't wait for the day that he gets better and picks the phone up and asks me to go for a pint with him. As I say, with me being from Liverpool, Dalesborough, it affected us, you know. I knew quite a lot of people who lost their lives and their families, and it's just something that I've always wanted to give back. And the night I was in hospital, you know, I didn't really know what was happening to me because I'd never been in hospital before. I said if I get through the night, I'll give something back. And the football club have supported me in every way. They've really looked after me, and I just thought, right, I want to give something back. And I just said to them, do you mind if I do a charity walk? And they've supported me. Just say, even when I was walking through Liverpool, people were shouting, good luck, Tony, and beating their own. As I say, when I got on the East Lancashire Road, the closer you get to Bolton. I didn't realise it was so far, you know. I did it at a brick wall, about 25 miles, and my phone went, and it was my mum. And she just said how proud she was of me. And I'm not ashamed to say it. I shed a few tears, you know, because my mum's had a full bypass. And she phoned me, and it really picked me up, and, you know, a few tears were shed, and we've got £3,000. There's still quite a bit of money to come in.
I know there's a little boy in particular that you want to send a special thanks to.
Robbie Froggatt. He was at the soccer camps that the community trust run, and he was there every day, and he wanted to give something back, and he walked with me. He walked the last 7 miles from Bendon to the Macron. And then I got a phone call off his mum saying that he'd been sponsored £65. So, you know, I've always said Bolton Wonders is a family club, and he's part of that family. And it was really, really humble. You know, one lad who lived not far from me, he just come and he said, I want your T-shirt, and he donated £500. And another lad, Ian Walsh, as he's walking down Chorley New Road, he's phoning all his friends, and he got me quite a considerable amount of money as well. So
unbelievable. He's doing it because he loves helping the people, and this is what Bolton's all about, and this is why I love Bolton. This man is a top man, and I can't thank him enough.
There are people that I haven't known that long, but they've supported me, and I'd just like to say to everyone who sponsored me, everyone who supports me, a big thank you from the bottom of my heart.
Mr. Tony Kelly and the 50 for 50 walkers are going to be in their 50-mile charity walk. Ladies and gentlemen, give them a massive round of applause. Number 4, 34 on our all-time legends, Mr. Tony Kelly and all the walkers. Thank you, everybody, for doing it. You've got the bookings. Go and see them later. Hey, guys.
Listen, if you're watching this now, you know I'm a nuisance. I won't give in till I get my £5,000 target. So please, every little penny helps. If you've got a few pence lying around, just donate it or drop it off, because I really need to hit that target, and it'll really be a big achievement for me. So thanks a lot for all your support, and if you can help me more, please do so. Thank you very much.